Knock it out of here, Simon.
Ha ha ha.